is smart. When they hit it with blood tox, it went underground. It's been massing there, preparing to subsume the city. You need to make sure the blood tox pumper vehicle gets to Times Square. Then when the supplies of blood tox arrive, pump the stuff underground. Drive it out into the light. Without your help, that machine won't get within a mile of Times Square.
If they can pump enough of that toxin into the ground, then they might be able to flush out the infection, drive it to the street, and fight it.